that's never a good sign when they're getting quality minutes.
Courtney Lee gets it. Scores. Chance for the three-point play. Courtney Lee.
Big advantage when you can run a simple out-of-bounds play and get points off of it.
Courtney Lee gets first shot of the night. It's good.
Sets up. Just a little brush screen. Booker did a good job of getting open.
We almost scoring as much as Phoenix is as a team. Courtney Lee.
Beautiful basketball right there. Don't know what I know.
I'm Jackson, Kentucky.
So this team last year was getting a contract. Stick around this year. There's Courtney Lee. Welcome to Time Warner Cable Arena.
His first 2-13. Pacers have not led since 15-14 back in the first quarter, and Lee makes sure that
Young is the second net in double figures. Lee, corner jump, it goes down. Courtney Lee, he works the corners and the baseline so well.
Courtney Lee!
Picked off by Batum. Cody over to Courtney Lee. The Indiana fast break.
Here's Lee. And Lee gets the roll.
Walker the step back. Off the rim. Tracked out by Lee. Just like the fourth quarter the other night. Lee offers it up. Oh, he hits. Courtney Lee from long range. Charlotte up by two. Lee comes up huge with the offensive board. And he sticks the jumper. Miami trailing Charlotte 90-88.